Dani, how's she cutting?
Zombie ass-kicking services at competitive prices.
Needs must when the devil drives.
Hi, it's just me, Ames.
Chalk one up for team living. I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down.
It's, Ryan. The crash.
Look, you can trust me. I'm a firefighter, right? I'm no angel, that's for sure.
Jacob, bro. From the crash.
I'm a good boy. Swear on my mum's grave. Bed by nine.
Roll with the punches, as my granddad used to say.
Welcome to the Zompocalypse.
I hate to tell you, but you picked the wrong time to come to town.
Bet you thought your world was in chaos, didn't ya? Try this on for size. Bitten, infected, somewhere between alive and dead.
God, are they turning?
Shit doesn't get more real than this. Los Angeles, city of angels. Or as we like to call it, LA. Just think of it as your own stylish, sun-baked, zombie-smashing playground. And trust me, these hungry bastards are everywhere. But don't worry, there's more to this city than hours of happy skull-busting. It's crawling with adventure and crazy ways to pass your final days. We've got all the usual tourist attractions, albeit with a uniquely horrifying vibe. There's loads of survivors.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Although...
Were you getting the pizza?
They're all as mad as the flesh eaters. How'd you like me now, eh? Wait, shit!
Seems they like you a lot, Jacob. I'll take it from here. We've all dreamt about smashing zombie brains, right? Whether you're slicing, kicking, stomping, burning, or whatever it is, you're gonna really feel it. I guess dreams do come true. And shit, man, you'd be amazed at what these Angelenos keep in their Hollywood houses. Katanas, machetes, swords, hammers, bigger hammers. Are those bear claws? And naturally, a holy shit ton of guns. If that doesn't do the job, DIY is always your friend. This is too awesome. Oh, and that zombie bite came with a little pop of Z power. Which is always handy. Friggin' zombies. These reanimated fuckers come in all shapes and sizes. We got big ones, little ones, smart ones. No, not you, dummy. Noisy ones. God, I hate the noisy ones. Even pretty ones. You really can't knock their style. Except for this guy. Back for more, huh? Hey, different strokes for different folks, right? As long as the dead stay dead. So, what do you say? See you in hell?